Hey guys, we bought some DLCs. We're here with, this is my first Let's Play actually. We're gonna do Castle Crashers. We've already done some of the game to make sure, you know, it's a good game. We got the materials here so we can do this. But we started over, so we found. Okay, we can do that. Hunter already got his pet.
Dug it up.
Oh, guys, if you want to find the buddy pet,
come over here.
You would need to go to this first level. Well, you would need to get the shovel. You would need to come right in this spot. Right here. There will be like an X that you will dig, and buddy will come out. Oh, and the next pet will be exit to map. The next pet will be we can't do it because we haven't beat the level yet.
Yes, Taylor.
Yeah. Why are you stealing my freaking thing, bro? Hi, myself from the future. I'm the king, of course. There's my peasants.
Hold on, I'm gonna have to pop you up. Pop you guys up. Watch. It's good. There's something behind it. Alright, there we go.
Is it good?
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
The adventure begins.
Oh, I'm Ella.
Yes, the same guy. Character here.
Wait.
Okay. Oh, so spooky. here's all of the characters we got from the DLCs.
We have Pink. This guy is free, so go ahead and get him. This guy is from a full pack DLC. This guy, you need to beat the game to get the skeleton.
The next is
this guy, you need DLC. This guy, you need DLC. This guy, you need DLC.
This is my highest level character.
And this is my highest, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go in.
We already have beat the games, these guys. We were gonna try to do a let's play, but I guess it's fine. See, look at this, guys. We've already beat the game here. See?
Alright, stop.
We're gonna go to the...
No, the sword thing.
Yes, the sword.
Alright, guys. Now, how to get the Cyclops?
I guess this
the one-eyed monster thingy. What you're gonna need to do is you're gonna need to go in this.
Yep, this frog.
Well, before you get this, you will need
this.
To go barely, like, close to, like, the next world, I think. You will need the Cardinal Buddy. There will be this mine shaft. The Cardinal will go in the mine shaft and grab you after the sword. And then what you're gonna do is you will come all
here.
The way, get the sword from the thing, go into the pet shop, go all the way down to where you see the keychain. What you're gonna do is you're gonna whack it, it's gonna open, you're gonna go in, and Cyclops will be sitting right there for you.
We're not gonna get him, of course, since we already have him.
We have a lot of stuff.
Yeah,
now the ones we bought, I bought this monkey guy.
I bought, where is he? Not him. He's always there. I bought, there he is.
This little steel guy. He was from the DLC.
And my dragon.
Tato bought this one right here.
I got this dragon.
Spiky one.
The zebra was probably the hardest one to get.
And the funniest one, the chicken. What's it gonna need?
He increases.
Here. I think no one knows how to get the troll. This black dude right here, he slowly regenerates your health.
Yeah.
And we're gonna give a tutorial on how to get the troll. So we gotta make sure you go to the very right level, the right level.
I'll control Hunter.
The right level is
this one.
This one. Yeah, the first entrance.
Wrong one. Hunter, what the freak?
It's not my fault. How do you get the troll? If any of you do not have it, then we will show you how to get it right here.
You're gonna need bombs.
Yeah, I have bombs. Guys, you need exactly 3 bombs to do this. 3 bombs. Then we gotta kill all the trolls before we start having it.
See? Yeah, we're all decked out because we're doing this let's play as these guys. We were seeing if the video quality is good, so we were just as these guys who play the game.
Right here is a chest that you can open, and there's a sword in it, but no one wants that.
Since we're too overpowered. This is what swords will look like if you guys want to. But I'm assuming not. I would say the best weapon in the game is the staff that I'm holding, the gray guy. He's probably second. Here's the funny gear. Shacks.
Body.
Alright, this is where the troll is. No, this is where this animal is.
You will walk up here to get your first pet. You will walk onto it and you will get the seahorse, which I need right now because I don't have a pet.
I was the one who bought this game for $15. Get it from your local Xbox, PC. I'm pretty sure it's on any system. except for the PS4.
And the Xbox
One. No,
that's for the PS4.
And the Xbox One.
So both.
Yeah. Here's where the troll is, guys. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna come in here.
Gotta beat all
these trolls. We're gonna beat these trolls. And walk up.
Here he is.
Right here. Right here, you will walk up to this spot where you see a troll. You will go to your bombs, drop three, and it will pop open. You will walk in, come back out, and you will have the troll. That's how to get the troll. Now,